At least 53 people, most of them migrants and refugees from Central America, have died after the truck they were traveling in crashed in the southern Mexican state of Chiapas, officials said, in one of the worst road accidents in the country in recent years. The crash occurred on Thursday when a large truck overturned on a dangerous curve outside the city of Tuxtla Gutierrez, said Luis Manuel Garcia, head of the Chiapas Civil Protection Agency. More than 100 people were inside, according to local officials, although the number may have been as high as 200, with reports that some of the bloodied passengers fled the scene for fear of being detained by immigration authorities. Many of the injured struggled to extract themselves from the mass of bodies inside of the overturned container. At least 54 people were injured and taken to hospitals in the area, according to officials, with three in grave condition.